As well, this is the first time I've actually been facing the camera for a while. Excuse the fact that obviously I haven't got a face, so I don't mean facing its in face, but I mean like the camera this way around. Quite nice to change it up a bit. I'll show you one nail punch I'm wearing as well. I only did one coat because it was like a last minute paint your nails because you want to film an ASMR video kind of nail thing, which I do way too much. But that's why these nail varnishes are so good for that, because they are quick dry nail varnish, dry in 60 seconds, and this is only one coat, so it's really quick. And it's from Primark, it's the colour Sterling. Such cute little balls. So today I have makeup thing, gaming thing, and a lot to talk about with collage artwork stuffs, which I'm really, really excited to. because you guys know I'm a collage artist and that's what I love to do. So it'll be a book filled with collages, but then sort of every other page between collage will be a material or some kind of texture to help you calm. And I have like a colour scheme all planned. It'll be the calm blue colour and blues, whites, and oh, I'm just so excited, you guys. I'm not going to use a lot of different art techniques. Like, I've got really into embroidery and working with beads. So that's going to be some of the pages, because I always, whenever I see something with beads on, I always want to touch it. And I think that's the whole purpose of the book. So anyway, right. Big crap. So pretty. But yeah, that might give you a more of an idea. Jen, it might be a whole year to make it, you know, to, I want to narrow it down, I want it to be perfect. I don't want it to be messy or looking like a sketchbook. I want it to be well designed, because I'm going to be designing the layout and stuff digitally. The color. Museum with all of the fossils and fish species and everything. I want it to become like a full-on museum because I've done a lot of things on the camera now, like I'm quite loaded, so I don't need the money from the fossils, I'm just going to donate them to the museum. Switch now. It's just nice to go back to your consoles that you used to play. Some button sounds. I need to do another controller sounds video at some point. I just haven't got around to it. I always make a list that I need to film, and I currently have like 15 videos, more than that, on my to-do list, and controller sounds isn't like a priority because it's not time sensitive, whereas a lot of them are, so I never get around to doing it, but I will do. Thing I have to talk about is makeup. I got a new makeup palette and I'm in love with it. Now, I actually filmed 40 minutes worth of a makeup haul video because I bought so much makeup. It's not even that expensive.